Today is Happy Wheels. You get to play with Super Saiyan God VegetaDBZ. Spikefall 300 by Willow Rollo. 100.000 impossible. This is my first level. Enjoy. I'm surrounded by Tim Tims. And my lag is incredible. But my birthday is near, so I'm saving up for a new one. Hopefully, maybe we can do so many Tim Tims. Maybe it's just a level. Another impossible one. I think him. He usually helps me in these impossible ones, but I don't think he's gonna help with time. And he did not. Let's try with somebody else. Pogo. I won! I beat the 100% impossible one. Next three levels. You're not gonna beat anybody. Ooh, Tim Tim is holding his dad's head. Stop me right in the spot. Launch me like one of your French girls. And go! Maybe I can go down here. No, I can't. I'm just not gonna play that level. Tobuscus, play. Please play. I'm a fan of Tobuscus myself. Obstacle test level 1. Let's see how I do. That's a hard obstacle. I don't think I can beat it. Those coins remind me of Mario. Go like my other channel if you can find it. It is called, I'll have a link in the description. It is called Tolnin, or it is called, no, it's called Tolnin Williams. We'll just have a link in the description. There's some different names for it. I'm very sorry for the lag, everybody. But it's the best that I can do. Not getting anywhere. My first level fall. I think you, Pikachu. Where is it gonna load? As it loads, I'll be eating some bacon sunflower seeds. Oh, it did not load. I'll try once again. Segway, one of my favorite. What's the point of this level? It's to be attacked by watermelons. And then dodge arrows, but I'm not really good at that. And it's lagging again. What computer do you guys recommend for me to get? Because I really need a new one. And right now he's stabbing me in the arsehole. This is really frustrating, actually. And I keep falling down. I wonder how we can still, like, go on with this with an arrow in his arse. I mean, who else can do that? If you can do that, comment below. If you can ride on a Segway up some floating logs with an arrow in your anus. And I just jumped out. I have a plan. Yeah, let's come smiling at me. Let's go. Where am I right now? Didn't get me because of the magnet that you had there. This guy just like cheats through every level. I don't know why they make him. He just cheats. Just flies over everything. That's just no fair. Other people can't do that. Who's your favorite Happy Wheels character? That would be fun to know. And if you comment below if you made any Happy Wheel levels, I'll try to get to that. And then I'll message you and tell you if I liked it. That probably helped. Press Z. Okay, bye bye, Mr. Helicopter. After I know where I am. I'm ready. Yonimo! And I think they told me to press Z because it was a trick. Well, that was interesting. Epic sword throw. Don't bully my kid, animal. Don't kill your kid. Oh. Or don't do something to your life. Oh! That is naughty. Oh, with mine. I get it now. Oh, you're like my enemy, I see. Got Unti with my wife, my evil twin. I'm not letting you escape, Pedro. Or just hit the old guy in the head and win. I think my evil twin. I mean, it's Pedro. I can not let Pedro live. Or I could kill myself. That would too. Die, Pedro. Or the kid. Pedro. Okay, I don't think we just might kill Pedro. It kills Pedro. Goodbye, Pedro. I win. Goodbye, America. Super Death Truck. I pick him. He's like one of my favorite. I cover Tim Tim. And his daddy. I just almost died, but I think I'm still alive. Oh yes, I can move my stub. Moving your stubs is like the best thing ever. Let's go. Let's not go backwards because then we get to die. No, let's not go any higher. This is horrible. This is why nobody likes to hide. My computer's the definition of lag. This video is probably gonna turn out horrible since there's so much lag. This will be the last level that I do. What is your first boss you should fight? Skeletron, Chuglu. You sound fancy. But I was wrong. Now another right answer, so we can move on. Well, it's been the last level of that video on losing first try. How do you get a pawn hammer? Find it in golden dress, make it adamantite, a drop from a wall of flesh. That. I was wrong again. I will not give up. Goodbye, America. This way. I'm kind of cheating right now. Because I'm just doing it off of the level that I'm. What is the chance of getting a key mold? That. It's right in the middle. Really? You're just simming right back up. Yeah, you got it. Maybe I can get there if I jump. You made it worse. No. Okay. No. I'm just gonna do one more level, okay? Sword throw, yes. I love sword throw. With my computer would love me. Noob, cool, pro, normal. I say backwards is. Some people say that backwards is ninja, but it's actually pretty easy. Except for when. Usually I don't have this much lag. I wonder why that is. I usually have no lag, actually. Maybe because I have the screen recorder open. I thought that said export over there instead of expert. Lag is not my friend. It should go suck a popsicle. You thought I was gonna say something else. Ooh, I got expert on the first try and pro at the same time. I win, obviously. Oh, no bike for me, mother trucker. I guess I want to kill you. Oh, Mark would be no good. And then more lag comes. Isn't this fun, guys? My brother got an app where you can make a video in slow motion so much it's 1,000 frames per second. And it's very slow. We're doing it to try and do the deal or no deal thing, but then we found out there's a timer on deal or no deal. I got him, but he did not give me enough dike. So I've got them Pedro and Santa. Yes. I'm forgetting. Oh, I just put it back. I'm probably all right. Let's put it on his feet. Oh, puts a sword on an old man's feet. Ooh, I got the normal person. Okay.
What?
If I didn't want him to fall. If I cannot, I can do it. I can do it in one. Fantabulous. Well, I guess I have to go, guys. Bye. Yes. Say bye. Say bye.